Welcome to our Sabermetric Minute. Hey, with home runs going up, stolen bases are going down in this game, but the Orioles are looking for weapons. And the Orioles have a player with elite speed. Elite speed in Major League Baseball is traveling on the base pass at 30 feet per second. Major League average is 27 feet per second. Jonathan Villar, slightly above that Major League average. He ranks 155th in Major League Baseball with his foot speed per second. Richie Martin, on the other hand, he is in that elite speed category. He's in the 11th percentile. He's 11th in the American League, and he's got incredible foot speed, traveling about 29 feet per second. So you wonder, he should have probably 50 stolen bases this year. Well, only 5 stolen bases for that youngster, Richie Martin. Jonathan Villar, on the other hand, 7 years experience in the major leagues, 17 stolen bases this season, 5th in the American League. So he utilizes his speed correctly through instincts, for understanding what the pitcher's trying to do to get him out. He understands about creating rhythm on the base pass and some situations in baseball that come up where he can utilize that speed, steal a base, get himself in a scoring position. Richie Martin right now, on the other hand, his elite speed's kind of taking its time to show up. Well, first and foremost, he's got to start getting on base a little bit more. But the Orioles hope that he can use his speed as a weapon. Last year, he had 20 stolen bases in AA. Certainly enough foot speed, but does he have the instincts on the base pass right now? He'll learn that once he starts getting on base a little bit more, understanding what to pick up from the pitcher. That back heel, is that a target to pick up? Understanding the situations of the game. Does a catcher have a quick pop time? Is a pitcher quick to home? So many things come into play right here. So you study Jonathan Villar, how he creates a little rhythm and momentum to his target to steal bases. Richie Martin's got to pay attention to that. And the Orioles hope they have a stolen base weapon that will help them in the future.